So what happens in a workshop?
Everyone gets off.
What the fuck are you doing to people?
What we try to do at Goop is to explore ideas that may seem out there or too scary.
Are you guys ready to go out in the field and make a ruckus?
Just another day at the office.
I had an exorcism.
Oh, wow.
I went through years of therapy in about 5 hours.
I started to feel like a panic attack coming on.
She knew something that my husband didn't even know.
You want to talk about the vulva?
Naked in a room with a bunch of women? I don't know if I have the guts.
You've never seen yourselves?
No. Why not?
This is dangerous.
It's unregulated.
Should I be scared? We're here one time, one life. How can we really milk the shit out of this?